Yo, what's up, people of YouTube? This is Dallas is here. I'm also the leader of Prism. And, well, what you're going to be seeing today is a little intro into Prism, a bit of card. And I'm going to be explaining a bit about Prism, and if you want to sub us, then you can sub us, I guess. So, what Prism is mainly about, it's a non-sweaty clan, and just not very high standards. It's all about having fun. It's all about chilling. It's all about, well, we have standards, obviously. The standards are depending on the person. So if you're not as good as anyone else, then you're not expected to get the same standards as everyone else. Reason being is, we just want the community to, well, have some fun again. We don't want it to be that sweaty. And also, we just, when we go on the Xbox, we can just go into a game. We can play with friends, we can have fun. And that's what it's about. It's like a family rather than a clan. So, I don't know. If you guys like the idea of that, and you may be interested in joining, then, you know, you can hit me up. The places to hit me up will be in the description. Your best bet will be on Twitter. But, okay, so, I'm going to speak to you a bit about Prism. What Prism is about. Prism is mainly, it's Call of Duty. But it's not, you know, mainly just Call of Duty. It's also going to be FIFA. It will be Skyrim. It will be, obviously, the previous cards. It will be reviews on different games. So you'll have, like, RPGs. You'll have reviews of, say, I don't know, Dragon's Dogma, which I've just done on my channel. It's the only game that pops to mind. But, yeah, so you'll even maybe even see some Minecraft on there. For all you people that love Minecraft. So if you want to see like a lot of different things, and you want to see, like, you know, just a place where you can have fun, you can write comments, you can get replies, you can ask questions about how to do certain things, and, you know, we'll let you know. So really, it's kind of like we're a team dedicated to helping people, but we're also a team dedicated to having fun and not sweating our tits off. And, you know, YOLO. Can't believe I just said that. But yeah, guys, so that's pretty much what Prism is about. It's just a place where we go around having fun. Oh, by the way, before I forget, This match is with two Prism members already, Rising Neeks and Rising Dialect. Rising Valkyrie, I mean. Yeah. Oh man, I've just woken up, guys, and I've just had to do this, so apologize for any mistakes that I make. But yeah, guys, so, okay. Playing with Rising Neeks and playing with Rising Valkyrie, two of the members of Prism already. A couple of other members of Prism are General Blinky, who's actually been with it since the day it started way back, like 6 months ago, but without the YouTube channel, etc., etc. We've also got recent members. Like Grip Grot Hernia. That's a brilliant name, I've got to be honest. That is a brilliant name. We've got IVG Beast. We've got Jamie. He'll do GFX with us from time to time. Maybe if he releases a montage somewhere, he might release it on our channel as well. He's a really good friend of mine. We have JP Gut 09. We have Mr. Playboy. Mr. O I Playboy, sorry. X. He's really funny, I know him in real life, but he's a really good COD player as well. He's not sweaty, but he gets really good gameplay, so it's another thing. We've also got Plyskin69. Him, JP, and Gripgrot are really good friends in real life. They're constantly around each other's houses, which is quite nice, so a couple of members in the clan who already, like, kind of are with each other and have fun. So, as I said, you've got Rising Neeks and Rising Valkyrie. And we've also got Sheer Carnage, Sopia Spark, 4, and Unopened Box, and as well as me, Prism Dialysis, or Ormsky, you know, whatever floats your boat, you can call me. But yeah, so, as you can see, you get another Reaper, pretty decent gameplay. I'm not going to be speaking for too much longer, reason being is, well, there's not much to say, and if you like what you see, then hell, hit the sub button. You know what I mean? I can talk as much as you want me to talk, but at the end of the day, nothing will impress you more than the gameplay itself.
But yeah, okay, so all I want to do with Prism, why you should sub, in my personal opinion, is we're just here to help you out. We're here to have fun. If you have any questions, then you can always if you have any questions, then you can always hit us up on Twitter. If you have a Twitter, you know, just follow us, send us a DM if you're not too confident in asking the question in public, because I will always follow back. And if I don't follow back, then, you know, you can just send me a message saying, hey, yo, follow me back, and I'll follow you back. So, if you ever need any help on any games, and you're stuck somewhere, and you really need some quick, like, oh my god, I don't know what to do here, what should I do? Should I just, like, if you don't have, like, say if you're stuck somewhere, you don't know what to do, then all you have to do is pull out your phone, yeah, throw it on the computer, just tweet us, saying, oh, I'm stuck here, what can I do? Like, we have so many members that play so many different games that I'm constantly in contact with, that if you ever get stuck, we'll most likely be able to help you out. If we can't, then I'll just have a look online for you guys and we'll help you out that way. Kind of like a call center, I guess. Hello, sir. Hello, ma'am. How can I help you today? What the game are you stuck on? Okay. That will be costing you. No, it won't really be costing you anything. But alright, guys. So, if you guys like the commentary so far, if you guys like the sound and the idea of what we're going to do, don't worry, there'll be much better commentators than me on this channel for sure. But, okay, so, if you guys really do like the sound of Prism, non-sweaty, you know, just playing it for fun, standards, but not sweaty standards, and, you know, maybe if you want to join, hit us up. But, alright, guys, so, one thing, if you do like it, then please hit the sub button. You know that sub button helps us out. If you have really liked this video and you like the sound of this, please like and favorite, and if possible, even share it out, because that would mean the world to me. Yeah, and I think it would mean the world to us as Prism if you were sharing this video out, helping us get bigger, helping us get known, because that's the only way we're going to do it. We're going to do it, but we're also going to do it with your help, and hopefully we can create a giant gaming family of fun rather than sweaty standards and bullshit. So anyway, guys, I hope you like the gameplay so far. Well, and this is Dialysis, and I'm out. So I really hope you have enjoyed the gameplay again. I really hope you have enjoyed the commentary again. And just, you know, hit the sub button if you really have enjoyed everything. So, yep, this is Dialysis. Thank you for watching this intro video. This is Prism. And, well, I'm out. And I hope you enjoy the rest of the content that's going to come in the future. Peace. Sinatra.
You are watching a master.
You have interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Many men wish to acquire fame for the wrong reasons. Fans telling me never change, but it's hard to fight the seasons. They hear me on the radio and now they yelling treason, cause logic given the mainstream verses like Ephesians. But I never sacrifice my lyrics or my flow. There's a time and place for everything, so what the fuck you yelling for?